The government says it wants to scrap protections against data discrimination. The law, called the GDPR, protects women, workers, patients, ethnic minorities, and LGBTQ communities from prejudice and bias. GDPR empowers Uber workers to stop robo-dismissals, ditched in the new proposal. GDPR protects migrants against the Home Office's racist labeling in immigration applications, binned in the new proposal. GDPR protects students against mutant algorithms judging their A-levels, dumped in the new proposals. GDPR means victims of domestic violence ended the police's digital strip searches, ditched in the new proposals. GDPR protects job applicants against racist recruitment algorithms rejecting non-Western names, deleted in the new proposals. GDPR stops gambling companies from preying on gambling addicts, erased in the new proposals. GDPR punished Grindr for sharing LGBTQ users' information with advertisers, removed in the new proposals. GDPR empowered NHS patients to challenge Google DeepMind's seizure of medical records, cancelled in the new proposals. GDPR punished Bounty UK for illegally selling records of mothers and children to data brokers, dumped in the new proposals. GDPR lets users challenge Facebook for exploiting your vulnerabilities such as anxieties or state of mind, stopped in the new proposals. The GDPR protects us all. We have until the 19th of November to make our voices heard. We need individuals and organizations to stand up against data discrimination.